know how to hear it. I listen. I don't even know what it sounds like. I mean, I know it has a sound. It sounds like something. I'm just not sure what. And what does it look like? It can maybe look like anything anyways, right? Does the form, does how the form is familiar matter? Like, would a variation change your opinion a lot of the basic thing? The original general thing? History things. And the silence from the last record. Years of conceiving an area. See past the space beyond the immediate domain. Generationally, people don't change that much. On the whole, do they? The maybe circumstance and places matters. Like if a place is cold and mean, you can take the child to an easier zone. One with sun and ease. And nicer weather. And raise them right. So they could change. The patterns of behavior. The generations that set are the reserve to take the sweeter kids and give them to the hard ancestors to make them mean. President is set and a small head, but what about the will? When the defiant one is born, the anomalies happen. And that is the hope. And the even more power to fight through an out of power precedent. Stronger and more flexible. More urge and energy. Open to be. Even be bare enough. Thought to be found there in that space, but it doesn't mean anything. Nothing. That talk is poison. No, seriously, that talk is poison. Why would you need to hold someone down if they did nothing to you or to make a career of it? A practice. I'm sorry, I know that in a dream not everything can be a party, but come on, what about the other thing? Of context, like maybe be aware of the fear that that stuff matters. That you only like what you heard with him, and the speaker sounded perfect, and you were over the other stuff, and like the idea of that kind of thing is your new thing. And rules you got it all ever, but maybe a week before would have been even better. Maybe not, maybe it's truly so big as a snob in context. Context would be powerless to something, and that is fair. But you know the sun sound better at night in the fall. In October, you're fucking listening to Massive Attack of the Peachy, an adorable college in 1998. And it wasn't even your room. That sounds like the best thing you've ever heard. You don't need to change or do anything different. Our bodies look so different to ourselves, just different clothes. These baby giraffe needs knocking together. I got a new pants to show them. I'm sorry, fully only you and I would see. I'm sorry, my gangly body traveling in space. I think about how I look in a video I saw of a show. My body awkward in space is what I have. This body traveling through space, a body in a record. And I only say the same thing.
is a map, and the summary stands. Thank you 1 million to everybody. Please grab a magazine. Thank you a gajillion to the kitchen team. And thank you 80 gajillion. Hey, thanks.